Al got mad at me because I live in LA. He said, Kevin, you out here in Hollywood doing God knows what? Sex, drugs, money? Lord knows what you're into. Need to get a relationship with God. I said, dude, don't talk to me about God. I'm fine, okay? You the one who's on drugs. You get a relationship with God. He got mad. Now, anytime he get mad, he always got to bring up some dark shit from his past that nobody needs to know. Out of nowhere, he said, Kevin, let me tell you something. I know I was on drugs, but I found Jesus. Granted, I didn't know him when I was out there sucking dick for money, but I'll tell you something.
I said, wait a minute. Wait a minute. First of all, you're not going to speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said. I said, when was this? What year was this?
He said, it was in the 80s. Everybody was doing it. This is shit that pissed me off. He said, your dad was back there with me.
I said, what?
My dad was like, all right, all right, all right.